He's running out.
No!
Hit the wall!
Oh,
just like
my
Thomas Schenker.
Keep
just
their
like
foot
Schenker
on the gas.
Dan Wheldon is going to win.
My goodness.
Weldon, after finishing second the last 2 years, wins when J.R. Hildebrand hits the wall coming out of four, just as Schenker did.
What a tremendous finish. What a drive for Weldon. I've been saying it all day, that outside lane is...
That was Dan Wheldon, if you didn't know. Absolutely incredible finish here at the 100th anniversary of the Indianapolis 500.
Whew. Driving for Brian Herta Motorsport.
Stay out on the track. Stay out on the track.
He becomes the ninth driver with two wins. And while he is celebrating, J.R. Hildebrand is aching inside.
Yeah. Well done, my man. Well done.
Thank you.
Many people ask me why I always sign off till we meet again. Because goodbye is always so final. Goodbye, Dan Wheldon.